Guys, it's your boy John, back again with another video. Today we are playing some Overwatch again, and pretty much here we're doing an elimination match, and I'm joined by Axe26V8, or I call him Harwood as I'm used to calling him. So yeah, should go through like some of my favourite characters and just use them. Right, we give a few games this, and once I level up and I get 5, I'm going to try and level up and try and get a few wins, because then that means I can get a crate for leveling up and for like winning the games, and then we can do it under a little like mini opening at the end. So yeah, pretty much yeah, just get flank him. How are you gonna be talkative? Why? Yeah, you can. Can you not? What? Guys, I don't know if you can hear Harwood or not, but he's a bit shy. Oh, please. Yes, I got him. Oh. What? Did you see that? I don't know if you're expecting me. That was the perfect shot. Right, next I'm going... Idiotic shot. Right, oh, I forgot. Why not? Right, I'm going to use Fara. Yeah, guys. No, I decided... Yeah, guys, we've done a few games this, maybe 3 or 4 games, and I decided to buy the game, so yeah, that's why I'm still playing it this past weekend, because it was on offer, like, it was like half price. How's that? No, I'm not talking to you. I was just, oh, there, finally. Yeah, I need healed. I've only got 25 health. Do I need to find a health pack. I really need to find a health pack. Oh, for fuck's sake. You guys, I'm still like new to this game, kind of, compared to Harwood. At least. Where, did someone just kill you? Nope. Right, so that's 1-0. Right, I'll use Tracer now. So, yep. What? Come on, guys, let's start off the episode with a win of big straight, just 3-0. Come on. No, it's not exactly an achievement, but just for the video, just come on, let's just get it. Guys, go back here. Oh my god. Oh, I should have did that. I was so stupid there as well. Oh, I should have did that. Bastion. Oh, you little bitch. Took Bastion. Triggered! Right, D.Va. It's not exactly one of my favourite, it's just fun to use. This character. I'm like, this is one of the characters I'm rubbish with, but I just like to do, it's just fun to use this character. Yeah, it is. Got a few little hit markers. Now wait. Harwood, how many eliminations have you had so far? How many eliminations have you had so far? Did No, I put. Damn, it's getting. Does that ever run out of ammo? What, literally, if, I was like getting sprayed at by that for about 20 minutes. That! It never runs out of ammo! I was getting sprayed at for ages. Nah, when you win this round, come on. Really? You're taking it again? Aha, totally, even though he's on that half health still. Voice crack. You guys, I hope you can hear Howard, because he's just... Bro. Yes. Pretty much. See, in this one, guys, we have a wall. We build a wall. And you're going like... Yeah, when did I beg my friends to online? I literally phoned you asking, are you coming online today? What, how? What was you? What joke? No, I can't do this either. My god, oh my god, oh my god, build a wall. No! Yes! No! If I survive, 2 more seconds, yeah, frozen for you, there. And I got the elimination as well. Harwood does not believe, basically, in this. If you are hit-marking someone, well, not hit-marking, but if you get damage on someone, then a nerd player kills him, you still get an elimination. And Harwood doesn't believe it, but you've seen it right there. Really? Was it 1 kill you got? Oh, no, you got this guy as well. The guy I... Basically, got to like the lowest health. Yeah. That was basically my kill. Yeah, guys, in this video, I'm going to level up 16. Yeah, I've got like 4, so by the time I will. What? I'm not going to open mine till I've leveled up once and. Harvard, let's do for one game, let's do the randomizer thing. Just random one. Just for one round. I was going to say, one round we do randomizer, one round we get to pick each other's, and then another... Buy them in. Oh no. Stupid Genji. You're fucking stupid. Oh. I need one more win. It resets in 2 days. Oh no. Come on. But you already have that overgrown mode, like that one where it's like all the plants and stuff on them, so you don't really need one. Why can't I find a game? Why can't I find a game, guys? You should ask me, because I won't.
That's kind of a stupid question to ask someone, actually.
Ask someone.
Yeah, someone asks you a question. Actually, if you...
Are you being racist?
Lionheart, no, in Lionheart,
there's a sort of bloodheart, Yeah, guys, Logic by Harwood here. Wait. While this is doing, let's get some fun facts. This is a new series, Fun Facts by Harwood. Let's get some of them going, right? Right, no, let's get some fun facts by Harwood. Come on, Harwood. Fun facts. Right, let's do the random thing. Just keep going. So basically, yeah, there's no actual random one, I mean, just clicking it will give you random, you just have to keep on going across. And I'm just gonna close my eyes so I don't see where it's near. Oh, Bastion. And guys, you seem legit, like, because in case Harwood doesn't believe me, I legit did that. Because I was just randomly spinning. What? Wait, what? Dude, I never knew how good Genji was. I was shooting him with a turret. Oh, I used his deflector. I was like, how did... I completely forgot. The next round, I say we decide, we get to choose each other who we're being. So, I decide you have to be Harwood. You know who you have to be. I'm going to take it easy on you for the first round of choosing. You have to be D.Va. Yeah, this round. I was gonna take it easy. I'm not gonna give you like a really bad one. Yeah. So who do I have to be? Who do I have to be? Alright. Fuck. I don't know why you've not seen me play. I am terrible with this character. I never use this character. No, that's fine. I'd rather have this than like a few other characters. Oh shit, it's a flashbang. Like, guys, this is just not banging. Like, ah, oh, Jesus. Low health up there, yeah, then what guy is it? It's the, no, I don't know who it is, but it's, yeah, guy, Hanzo. Right, 1-1. Right, I choose, you have to be, let me just get to it. You have to be, I'm going to take it real, you have to be Sombra. Oh, for fuck's sake. I took that so easy on you there, and then look what I get. Actually, this character's alright. If you're coach, you need to just kill everyone. What? Well then. You put it on the wall, guys. I'll put a little poster on the wall. Let's get him down, there we go. See, I've already got someone. Too good with this. Whoa. No, I played myself. Oh, Jesus Christ. I got one. What do you mean my camera? What? Oh, I'm probably gonna record this. I'm recording the police, I'm probably gonna record. Right, wait. You have to be, right, you know what? Screw it, you have to be Zara. Right, I'm recording, I probably, depends, it can be up to now where I can record, yeah, Zarya. Who'd I have to be? Right, whoever I just landed on. Winston in the game, really. Wait. I'm Harambe. This will protect us. Right, come on, you win this round. Oh, I shouldn't have been. Yes, got him. Oh my, I got you. See that jump over? So I can help. Why am I? Oh, I was. Come on, we've got him. No, we've got him, we've got him, we've got him, we've got him, we've got him. Yes, we got him. Get down. Am I the only one left? Nope, just tell you. Yes, let's go. We won that round. Right, who do I have to be? Right, you have to, but you have to be Widowmaker. Quick. Me, alright, I like me. Yep. Are you still alive? Nope, you're not.
Let's see you get past this.
There, let's get him as well. Yes! Except, oh, come on, that's killed the game. Yes, loot box, let's see. Oh, that's killed the game, that's playing the game, come on. Any day, that's play the game. Any day. No. What is this? Watch it be a single kill. Watch it actually be a. It better not be. Oh, right. I was about to say, if this was a single kill that I just got out played to, there's another win. Come on, can I level up? So basically, guys, as soon as I level up, I'm gonna. That's me gonna open my boxes, and then I think it'll be one or two more games, guys, and I'll be leveled up. No more boxes. Hey guys, that's like my what? Alright guys, comment down below what games you want to play. I mean, you want me to play. I know what Harvard's going to be playing. Pokemon. And Dragon Ball Z. And South Park. Next you're going to be watching hentai. Right guys, I hope they update it so you have more maps than just this one. Right, you have to be Symmetra. And it can't be the same one, so once you've used it that game, it just can't be it. Try and keep it different all the time, so like, the ones we were last games, try not to pick those ones as well. Someone's down here, by the way. Where it come from? They're shooting my shield down. Where are you? Are you dead? E1 demo. Oh, that was perfect. Am I doing one? No, I have no fear still here. Come on. We've got this, Howard. Oh, I've not got this. I'm literally the worst character to be doing this for. Unless... Oh, I was about to say unless like, this clutch ass thing. Let's get him! Yeah, right, Harwood, you have to be Tracer. I'm taking it really easy on this thing, Tracer. Alright, oh wait, why am I being Tracer? Oh yes, Game Gen Tracer, come on, look at this. Not dab. So is this dab? Dab. Dab. Teammate eliminated. Did you die already, Harwood? No, never mind. As you guys can see. As you guys can see. I'm done here. He played me. Wait. You have to be Roadhog. Select your hero. What? Oh, Farah. Let's go, that's my person. Let's go, there, I've already eliminated someone. Let's get him. No, I died! Wait, someone behind you. Fuck! Dude! Oh. I think one more game, guys, and win or lose, I'm pretty sure she'll level up. I was like the worst characters getting like the best like, the plays of the game. Like look at this. We're both just turned round. I'm like, oh, I get killed. Just out of nowhere. Come on. Oh, I don't know. It's gonna be one or two games actually, guys. Depends where he kills and depends if we win. How long have this video been, Howard? Like half an hour so far or something? Not even half an hour, actually. About 20 minutes? 15? And there we go. Quite fast. Right, you have to use Junkrat. Select your hero. Who's that? Oh, fuck's sake. You realize we do want to win this.
Never stop fighting for the 2-1. Fight.
See that which is unseen.
Dude, really? You got it. Is that AFK? He is. Oh wow. Right. You have to be. Right, I want to win this. You have to be soldier. Oh, okay. No, I've been him. Quick, someone else. Diva. Alright. I can roll with that. I think I might have been her, but who cares? It's like. Are you? No, please. Oh, it's impossible, and there's a fucking. Yes, we got one. Come on, let's get this person. Let's get him. Must get him. I've got a pistol. No! Oh. Right, well, me pull us back, right? I know who I'm picking. You have to be. Oh, let me see. Oh, it's a Reaper. Quick. I have 10 seconds! How did I know you're gonna pick Tracer? Let's get, just don't die, please. I'm fucked if you die. Oh, God's sake. Oh, I'm screwed. Yeah, no, but I can't run forever. Actually, I could just keep getting. I know what he's trying to do. No, what? On my screen, literally glitched. Like, fuck. Like, even if it was next game, I hope we should. Oh, we should win. We're on a wet lose streak here. Oh. Right, oh, I thought it was gonna be a triple. Yeah, I think if we lose this or win, I hope we win, right? I'm just thinking in advance, you have to be that guy with the dreadlocks, whatever his name is. We'll see. Who do I have to be? Huh? Who's that? Are you sure you want two healers? I'm just... Oh yeah, sure. Is it that really bad healer that great that has that staff? Is it that really bad healer that can grab onto you and fly with you? Stuff. Oh, for fuck's sake. It is as well. Wait, how do I change it? Oh, yeah, to gun theirs. Oh, I'm so fast. Oh, I'll put it back to fast mode. Why not? All teammates have been eliminated. Oh, I don't want him. Oh, right. You have to be Bastion. Right. Can roll with this character.
With every death comes honor. With honor, fight redemption.
Whoa! What? Really? Come on, Hartwood. You played Hartwood, you played Shell. Come on, Hartwood, you've had this game for ages. I've only got this game yesterday. Or day before. Not yesterday. But you have to be Hanzo. Who? Ah. Actually, it's Torbjorn. Torbjorn? No, it's Torbjorn.
Are
you dead? Really? Oh, someone left. Oh, no, someone else joined. My baby. What the fuck are you doing, you cunt? Really? We just... Oh! Right, let's get some more logic with Harwood before we end this off. Right, Harwood? But now I'm going to do a Q&A with Harwood right here, right, guys? Right, Harwood? Are you Irish? Do you live in Ireland? I'm so close to living up. Yeah, you do. Where do you live in? It's still Ireland. Right, one more game, actually. Fuck. It is. Exactly, Northern Ireland. It's still a part of Ireland. It's the northern part of Ireland. I just asked, do you live in Ireland? No, after. Sorry, oh, idiot. Then you call me an idiot. Oh no. Arcade Elimination Clan. There we go, boy. Right. You have to be. Let me just find it. You have to be Anna. Bitch, who do I have to be? No, you're Anna! Who's getting. Oh.
I will protect the innocent.
Don't. Wait, why am I this person?
Fight.
Why?
Teammates have been eliminated.
You guys are so bad. What the fuck? Harvey, you're so bad. How does it feel to die first, Harwood? Right, you have to be
select your hero.
Tracer. Right. We've got this. Go.
Teammate eliminated.
Come on. If that was you, Harry, it was you.
All teammates eliminated.
Why? Can no one stay alive for more than 5 seconds into the game? What?
Select your hero.
What are you talking about? I have 15 views in a video. Right, you have to be McCree. Who do I have to be? Quiet. Okay.
Fight. Match point.
I bet you die in like 2 seconds.
Views your most viewed video.
Hi. Oh my god. I just noticed. I just noticed you were here, William. I just remembered that.
I'm on a 5.2
thousand. What, views? Dude, what's happened? That's the first time I've ever like, lagged on this game.
Enemy eliminated.
Where's everyone? Oh jeez, I just noticed there's a Bastion. Dude. Bullshit. Alright, dickhead.
Watch Dogs 2 is pretty decent.
What?
Watch Dogs 2 is pretty decent.
Oh fuck. Yes, I love that. I guess we're gonna open these and that's gonna be the video. Let me just get to the bit we open them. Let's weave this game. Sorry for poor gameplay there, it's just I just had to level, just get it done, level up. So 6 loot boxes to open, guys. Let's open them up. Home to get something good out of them. Oh, I got an orange. Is an orange the best or is a purple the best? Wait, what did I get? I got 50 currency. I got a skin for Symmetra. It's called Vishkar. So is that the best? Orange. Look at that. I only got like a rare one there. I guess put on, so I've got nothing else for that. So yep, good. It's orange zooming for these, there's like nothing good. Oh, 2 purples! Oh! I got 150 currency, and I got an emote for Winston. It's called Sitting Around, just sits down. And a victory pose, but really? A purple and a blue. I got a skin for Zenyatta. No, it's an emote. It's called Taunt. No, it's oh wow. He does it up to do a like, meditation thing, like crying and just does this weird thing. A duplicate. Get out of here with your duplicates. 2 blues and then I'm not even gonna say like, 2 blues, 2 whites and 3 blues. Get that on. That's a better one. So the last one, pretty sure. Please, one blue. Oh, I got a skin for what's his name? I got Citrin for Tobiron or whatever the fuck you call him. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this video and I'll see you guys in the next one.